First away league goal has been a long time coming. It came against the run of play at Maine Road. David Reeves' initial shot was saved, but he pushed the rebound past homekeeper Tommy Wright. Lee Bradbury, meanwhile, has failed to live up to his hefty price tag after a big money move from Portsmouth under pressure to deliver. He set his nerves with the equaliser. Joe Royal's side should really have gone on and won it. Their wastefulness in front of goal was a sight to behold. Shaun Goater missed an absolute sitter and was then to feature in the most dramatic moment of the game. The Bermudan international thought he'd finally done enough, only for Jamie Hewitt to handle on the line. He was sent off, and it was all down to Andy Leaning in the visitors' goal to produce something special. He did just that. Goater, the culprit.